来的。那这个不同之处可以是非常的显而易见了，不同于其他手袋的包身，我们的包身是运用了柔性屏的显示技术。那这种样子的，大家可以想到柔性屏的技术是在手机呀、平板呀。
Eddie, I just came all the way from Jakarta. I took the flight about 12 midnight. And now it's about 7 a.m. in Shanghai. I'm heading to the hotel and then I'm going to head to the import expo immediately. So catch you around, man. See you.Guys, I'm actually now inside the Expo. So this is actually one of my friend's brand. Okay, actually, they do actually a lot of distribution ship for a lot of big brands in China itself, as you can see. And this place is really huge, and they like do for wines, diapers, baby prams, even our Indonesian Indomie is actually done by them as well.Guys, this is the 2.1 Expo area where they have a lot of branded cars from overseas and also from Japan, also Germany. And this is like the Mercedes booth, and of course we have our Volvo booth.Also see brands like Tesla, Nissan, Toyota, they are all at this area, which is the 2.1 hall. I'm coming to the area where they call the 国家馆, which all the countries actually have their booth.Where they ship their products to be meant for import export. Come, let's take a look.